Hi everyone, welcome to a day in my life. So yeah, this is how I start every day. I wake up and then I go back to sleep. But today I'm going to wake up, actually wake up, because I have my supervisor meeting today, so I have to wake up. So I am done with my breakfast and now I'm gonna go do the dishes and take a shower, get ready, and then I'll tell you what my plans for today is. I am ready now, and today the first thing like I'm going to do is I have a supervisor meeting at 12 o'clock and now it's 11 o'clock already. So I'm gonna go for that, and then I have a dropping session in Boydar building in a lab. So, and then after my meeting I'm gonna go for the lab. I have like few doubts to clear, so I'm gonna go there, and then I haven't planned the rest of my day, so we'll see. So my dropping lab session just got over, and it was raining so much, so I decided not to go home, and I was not really hungry, so I decided I'm not gonna go home and sit here and do my dissertation work, because after my supervisor meeting and the lab session, I don't know what to do anymore. But anyways, that's like me every day these days as a dissertation student, so it's not new. So yeah, I am sitting here in JMS 6th floor, and it's very 7th floor. It's a very pretty view. Dissertation work, and so because I skipped lunch and I don't know, my code was not coding and I'm hungry, so I decided to, you know, go home and have food. So right now I'm on my way home because my code was not coding and I needed food and I need energy to deal with my code again. So I am on my way to my home. So I'm back at home, hydrated, well hydrated. and I had something to eat. So I'm back. I came back to my senses after I had food. So for the past 2 days, like, I've been coding because I had the meeting today. I wanted to be prepared before the meeting to ask all the right questions. I did ask a lot of questions. I don't know whether it was right or not, but so yeah, so I think it's better if I just go take a shower and watch something and sleep, because my brain is not braining right now. I think it's done braining for today, so I will, you know, see the rest tomorrow morning.
I am back after my shower and now I'm going to have my dinner. After pre-dinner, I'm going to have my actual dinner this time.
So I opened my laptop to watch a movie, some movie, and now it's showing this. I'm not sure whether I saved the coding that I did earlier or not. We'll find out, I guess. I'm as curious as you are. Update. Nothing has happened. I mean, everything is there. I did not save it. But I don't know why it's still there, thankfully. So life is good. So I decided to watch The Holiday. It's not like the first time I'm watching, it's my comfort movie, so I'm gonna watch The Holiday. I'm done watching the movie. I think it's time for me to go to sleep. Thank you for coming on my day with me. Bye.